Hello, we are pleased to be joined today by Patrick Bendel from New Century Careers. I had the opportunity a few weeks back to visit New Century and tour the facility as they train our folks, our residents for machinist jobs. I was very impressed with the staff, the experience level of the staff, the interest level of the students coming from a variety of different backgrounds. And especially now as we talk about the federal enhanced unemployment benefits ending, there's a lot more people that are out there looking for careers. And New Century provides that. The training's there, the opportunities are there, and most of their students have placement before they complete the program. So thank you, Patrick, for being here today, and we look forward to your presentation.
Good morning. My name is Patrick Bendel. I'm a representative of an organization called New Century Careers, located on the south side of Pittsburgh. Before I get into my presentation, I wanted to send a special thank you to Representative Deasy for allowing me and our organization to present and share a little bit about a unique workforce training program right in the heart of Pittsburgh. New Century Careers is a nonprofit organization, and if you're familiar with Station Square, we are a short walk away from there. We're on Carson Street in what used to be known as the Terminal Buildings. It's now called Highline, and our entrance is, like I said, about a short walk or about five blocks from Station Square. New Century Careers has a mission, and our mission is to train as many individuals as possible in the high demand world of precision machining and manufacturing. And we've been around for about 22 years now. And the goal is to increase not only awareness, but to add to what we call the supply side. There is a super high demand because a lot of current machinists in our region are close to or at retirement age. And because there is that need, New Century Careers created a curriculum and a program where over a period of 6 months, we could train someone in the foundations of machining. And that is blueprint reading, being able to use tools, being able to use manual machines, and of course, use CNC or the types of machines that you program if you're not too familiar with machining. We work with about 115 partner companies in the region. So whether you live north, south, east, or west of Pittsburgh, New Century Careers has a manufacturing partner where we can place our trainees. One thing I didn't mention up to this point, and it's worth mentioning, is that our training program is tuition free to our to those that apply and get into the program. Sometimes when I say that, people will say, okay, what's the catch? And there really is not one. We find ways through funding, whether it be through the state, the federal government, through private contributions and foundations, to make sure that every person that's in our training program does not have to pay for the training. So what I wanted to do today was, and I can move pretty quick with this, is to do a presentation, PowerPoint, about New Century Careers and what it's all about. And hopefully when we're done, you might say to yourself, I'd like to come down and do a tour. I'd like to get an application. How do I get into this program? So like I said, New Century Careers, we're mission-driven because we're a nonprofit. And not only do we support those that want to become machinists, we support companies that are looking to hire machinists. And this is just an example of what our machine shop, and believe it or not, this picture was probably taken a couple years ago. Our machine shop has changed tremendously because we added a lot of the computer numeric controllers or the programmable machines. Up on the right-hand corner, you'll see some of the projects that our students will have completed. And that the beauty of it is, you just take a blueprint, you take a raw piece of metal, and you turn it into something that is very useful. And it could be for the medical industry, robotics, it could be household products, automotive, you name it, our region produces it. Now, we have a number of programs at New Century Careers, but for today, I'm going to focus on the first one, which is known as the M2K program. And that's, we are a state registered pre-apprenticeship program. We train people, whether you have zero experience in machining, all the way to the point where you're ready to go and be a productive person for a manufacturing company. Some of the other ones are related to folks that are already working. I will touch a little bit on apprenticeship because a lot of our trainees get hired and go on to become apprentices with the companies that they work for. The next is a video. I would recommend that you go onto our website and you can check out a short video that actually gets you inside New Century Careers. Sometimes people say, well, what is machining? Full disclosure, I'm not a machinist myself, but I've picked up some things along the way. And the truth is, basically, you're creating something from a raw piece of metal. Someone will hand a blueprint and say, I need something this size, this width, this diameter. And if you learn how to machine and follow that blueprint, you'll be able to create what they're asking for. Because a lot of people say to me, well, if I have no machining, could I be good for this program? The answer is yes. Here's what you got to ask yourself. Do I like to make things? Do I like to create things? Am I a problem solver? The last question you want to ask yourself is say, am I okay with math? Because math does play a key role in this because you're constantly measuring and making sure everything is precise. And that's where the saying precision machining comes from. How much can you make once you get through the training program? We're now seeing that most companies are starting early career machinists out at $15 to $17 an hour. So if it's 16 or 17, that translates to about $34,000 or $35,000. And that doesn't include overtime. Overtime is pretty much guaranteed in this industry, and you're likely to make over $40,000 after your first year of machining. And once you get into that apprenticeship program, you have the opportunity to make a lot more money. This is just a quick thing on why is there a big skills gap? There's not enough individuals right now being trained for all the new manufacturing jobs that and the old ones that need to be filled. So if you decide, hey, I want to get into machining and manufacturing, it's a great time because you know there's a huge demand for someone that has those skills that are trained. What's our M2K program like? It's tuition free. It's 600 hours, and you have a couple choices. You can go to our day program, which is every day, Monday through Friday from 9 to 3, or you can go to the evening program, which is on Mondays and Wednesdays, and that's from 4 to 10. And we're a little flexible because a lot of our evening trainees are also working full time. So if you can't make it a little bit or on time, or if you have to leave a little bit early, we could be flexible as long as we know your schedule. The only thing that you have to pay for or you have to bring on your own is steel-toed shoes or boots and a lock and a locker. And that way you can keep all your stuff safe in the locker area. But everything else, we find ways to cover. And this is pretty much what I just went over. The one thing I didn't mention, but if you have any relatives out in the Westmoreland County area, not only do we have an evening class in Pittsburgh, but we also have everyday evening classes in Latrobe. But if you're not working or maybe working part-time, maybe your best option is to get into the day program. It takes about 4 to 6 months to get through it. And then once you get close to being completing the training, we'll do some career readiness. We'll help you with your resume. And we actually will assist in submitting your resume to local manufacturing companies. And these are just some of the pictures. You'll notice that a couple of them are what we call manual machines. The one in the left-hand corner and then the right-hand corner below, those are CNC machines. And they're unique, and just about every manufacturing company has them. You learn how to use a special language of machining called G-coding. And once you learn that, you essentially are telling the machine, this is what I want you to do. And if you program it correctly, it's going to come out just fine. How do you get into the program? You have to be 18 years of age or older and have a high school diploma or GED. So anyone that's graduated, in our program, we have 18-year-olds. We have 28s, 38, and 48-year-old in our program. Two letters of recommendation, and these are just simply someone that you know that can say, I think you would be good for this program, and here's why. And then a completion of the application, and then the final part of the process is a two-hour assessment. And that includes verbal, mechanical aptitude, spatial, and as we talked about earlier, math. And one nice thing about our program at New Century Careers, we have a retired engineer that comes in every Monday who will actually sit with you before you take your assessment and will help you and tutor you and brush you up before you actually sit for your assessment. If you pass the assessment and have everything else completed, we will accept you into the program that very day. If you go to our website, you'll be able to get an application packet. I can also, if you contact us, I can actually email it to you as well. But our website at New Century Careers has an online application. And of course, you can always call and ask questions if you have questions. These are just some of the types of machines we talked about earlier, lathes, mills, CNC machines, different type of what they call pedestal and surface grinders. You'll learn so much. Most of our students, believe it or not, have zero experience when they start. Within a month or two, you'd be surprised how much confidence they have in their skills, because we always have an instructor in the classroom and we always have an instructor on the floor available to help at all times. And then these are just a few more pictures of some of our students and some of the projects that they're working on. And as I mentioned, the locations are Pittsburgh near Station Square, right on Carson Street. There's parking available either on streets, or if you park down the river, it's a short walk away. Very accessible to the bus or the T. The T, as you know, is right there at the Station Square, or even if you're coming from Mount Washington, there's the incline that you can take, but very accessible. And then these are just an example of some of the local manufacturing companies that support our mission. As of last week, we have 115 partner companies all over the southwestern PA area. So no shortage of companies that are looking to hire trained machinists. And then this was just, we had one of our machinists who got into the apprenticeship program not that long ago, made a TV appearance and, you know, told his story about how he was in high school and then he went to college and he didn't like it. And sure enough, he knew and remembered our training program, got his skills, was hired, and is now in the apprenticeship program and is about 3 years in to getting his journey worker papers in the state of Pennsylvania. So he sort of went full circle from high school to college to our training program. And now he's going to be a machinist, have a career for the rest of his life. Donna was another one of our trainees. You know, we have women in our program. We'd like to see more. Donna, you know, as she ended up taking a job north of Pittsburgh, but it's a nice little story about how she came in not knowing really anything other than being an organized, detailed person that liked math, and we gave her all the skills and the tools to be successful in machining. For more information, this is just contact information. Maybe the best way to do it is to go on our website, and if there's a phone number there at New Century Careers or ncsquared.com, we should be able to help you out and walk you through the application process. And if anyone has any questions, I'd be more than happy to answer them at this time. If not, just contact us directly. And I would like to say in closing, number one, thank you, Representative DC, for allowing New Century Careers to give a presentation about our training program that I think that will be beneficial and worthwhile to a lot of individuals that watched this presentation. And secondly, to summarize, we are a nonprofit that offers tuition-free machinist training right in the heart of Pittsburgh on the south side. And within a short few months, we'll not only have you trained, we'll assist you with your resume and get you prepared for a career for the rest of your life. So thank you very much. I hope to hear from many of you soon.
Thank you for that great presentation, Patrick. We really appreciate it. Hopefully residents will take advantage of the programs that New Century is offering. It's a great training facility. I was proud to tour the facility and see the work that was done down there and anxious to talk to those students as they were lining up great careers as they were finishing up their instruction. So thank you, Patrick, for your presentation. And we really appreciate you joining us today.